yes, I'm in my bed. I just pointed out the obvious. So, yeah. I got three questions posed to me. And I'm going to throw them out to y'all. Video responses would be nice, you know. I'm just throwing my two cents in here. What's your opinion on the world depending more on sexual preferences than debts where we are in and food shortages? Well, to answer that, I don't think that see the world, that's so general. I mean, I don't know if this person's meaning what they see on the news, because I mean, I haven't traveled the whole world. I don't know the whole world, so I don't know what the different concerns are for, you know, the world per se. But I believe that there are different things that I paid attention to in the news. I mean, yeah, you hear different things. Well, me, honestly, lately, unless you are actively in the fight for gay marriage and stuff, it's not really, I'm talking about the current events, current news, you don't really hear much about the fight for gay marriage and stuff anymore. At this moment, I don't know where you live, what you're seeing, what you're hearing, but I don't see it as much, because it's, I'm not saying that the fight isn't still going on, but it's just, it's not, what's the word I'm gonna look for? It's not hot right now. You know what I'm saying? It's not hot in the streets right now. As far as, you know, it being, I don't think it's being put up, you know, being put on a pedestal more than debts and food shortages. I think, you know, different things, these things, the question's kind of, it's weird, because I don't see sexual preferences and gay, okay, let me just get off the sexual preferences, because it's kind of odd. Sexual preferences, I'm assuming you mean in just talking about gay, homosexual people on the whole. I don't think that it's being put before debts we're in and food shortages. There's so much things going on in the world right now that, I just don't see the focus is like on homosexuality. That's just me. You know, hey, y'all could drop your two cents down there. Next question. Do you believe that they're trying to make society look perfect to the newer generations? Questions. I'm not really sure about this question, because I don't know who they are. And, yeah, this question is very, it's vague to me. I don't know if you want to reword that and be a little more specific, or if anyone understands that as it is, feel free to go ahead and drop your response. The video response would be great as well. Again, the question is, the question is going to be over there as well. Do you believe that they're trying to make society look perfect to the newer generations? The last question, do you sometimes feel like people say they're gay for the wrong reasons? I'm sure people do. I don't know any personally. and gay for the wrong reasons. Being that I don't know anyone person that say they're gay for the wrong reasons, I can't really answer that. I'm sure maybe some of y'all may have instances or know of people who said that they were gay for some reason, some reason or another. If you want to share, feel free. Video responses, leave your information down there. But, you know, someone saying they're gay for the wrong reason would basically be a lie. So, again, like, I'm sure it has happened. I don't know who has done it. I haven't done it. So, really can't answer that. But, no, it says, do you sometimes feel? Yeah, I do feel that people do that. That's all I can say. I can't go into depth more because I myself have not, and I don't know anyone personally that has. So, yeah. So, I just wanted to jump in here real quick. Thank you for those three questions. And, again, on that second one, if you want to be more specific, and then I'll do my best to answer it. Peace, y'all.